A Philadelphia man will spend the next 15 years behind bars for blowing up an ATM during the unrest after the killing of George Floyd. Prosecutors say 26-year-old David Ellamacase was sentenced today for blowing up the machine on the sidewalk on East Westmoreland Street in North Philly. When he was arrested, police say they found more explosives and several guns. After his prison term, prosecutors say that he'll have 3 years of supervised release.